The main goal of the project is our professor gives us a list of charities, but we can also choose from charities to pick from. We chose Salvation Army. The main goal is that we're given at least $10 in advertising revenue, and then we're expected to at least multiply that by a multiple of 10 and have at least $100 out of the project.
Volunteering at the 10-10-10 project means so much to me because I'm so passionate about animals, and for a class to be able to let us do something so freely and what we're passionate about is just an amazing experience, and it was great for networking, and I feel like it's going to give me a lot of entrepreneurial experience that I want, since I am a business marketing major, that it's going to be so beneficial to me even after I graduate Temple.
Well, the Travis Manning Foundation is a veterans organization, so their main focus is on empowering the veterans and their families. I was myself a veteran. I was in the Navy for 4 years prior to coming to Temple, so it's actually something very dear, and being that Travis Manning himself was a Marine from Doylestown in this vicinity, this is actually a very good organization to participate in.
And being a part of this 10-10-10 project and entrepreneurial marketing class has also built up my confidence in my future endeavors as an entrepreneur, building up a network.
A New Hope is our team's name. We're working with A New Day to Stop Trafficking. It is a sub-organization of Salvation Army, and they're located in Kensington here in Philadelphia, and they work with local law enforcement to help victims of human trafficking. So I think the biggest positive for this project is that the valuable experience you get from working in a real-world project rather than having just sitting through a long lecture class